Hi there. Today we'll talk about TABLO dialysis machine by Outset Medical and one of my favorite features that comes with it, which is automated sequential SLED. My name is Sevag Demirjian. Welcome to Kidney Guide. TABLO dialysis machine by Outset Medical is an easy to learn and use dialysis machine based on touchscreen user interface, which is simple and automated to support rapid training. Using acid-based concentrates, the machine can generate dialysate on demand without the need for batching or the use of bags. It utilizes an easy-to-use cartridge system, which could be coupled with a filter of your choice. In that compact form, it also has an integrated water treatment system, which includes sediment and carbon filters, two ultra filters, and an RO system, where the incoming tap city water is purified and proportioned with the acid-base concentrates and then returned to the drain. TABLO machine can run blood flow as low as 50 and up to 400 mLs per minute. Using water purification and proportioning system integrated in a compact form factor, it can generate dialysate flow up to 300 mLs per minute and run all day. It can use almost any standard high-flux dialyzers available, giving you the advantage to customize therapy to the patient needs. TABLO also allows great flexibility in electrolyte prescription on the fly, as you would expect from conventional dialysis machines, where you can change sodium, potassium, calcium, and buffer concentrations based on the patient needs. This is in contrast to continuous dialysis, where we have much less options due to prepackaged solutions, and any changes will require the pharmacist's intervention. One of the advantages of TABLO is the offered prescription flexibility and ability to personalize dialysis treatment in the ICU setting. It can provide conventional intermittent dialysis treatments, typically 4 hours in duration, not unlike what is done in chronic units, with UF rates typically in the 10 mLs per kilogram per hour range. But capitalizing on its portable form and compact footprint, it can also easily be used in the ICU to deliver prolonged intermittent or SLED therapy. With easy-to-make adjustments in dialysis intensity and ultrafiltration rates, including all the way up to all-day therapies that you are accustomed to using continuous dialysis modalities. Given great many variations in clearance delivered with the SLED therapy due to planned or unplanned changes in prescribed duration and intensity, my go-to modality for TABLO use in the ICU setting is sequential SLED. In sequential SLED, clearance is limited to the first 4 hours or so, as in conventional IHD treatment. UF duration, on the other hand, varies based on the total goal, at the same time maintaining hourly UF rate to 300 mLs or less. For example, if your goal is to remove 4.8 liters over 24 hours, then you can run that treatment for 18 hours. Sequential SLED sidesteps one of the major drawbacks associated with regular SLED, namely the critical issue of drug dosing in these patients. With sequential, you can dose medications as if you are running an IHD treatment. This is tremendously crucial in your ICU patient, where accurate antibiotic dosing can be a matter of life and death. By separating volume control from solute clearance, you can personalize one's UF goal at the same time maintaining safe UF rate. You can also take the guesswork out of SLED prescription by standardizing the process and avoiding common complications related to errors in prescription, such as hypophosphatemia, along with delivering optimal and safe volume control. And you can do all this in a cost-effective fashion by using on-demand dialysate compared to expensive continuous dialysis prepackaged fluids and with faster training compared to conventional dialysis machines.
Hope you enjoyed the presentation.